What is up, guys? Perfect in between here, bringing you an unboxing. Not for this shit. Actually, I just want to show you the size difference. AC3 Freedom. AC4, what is it? Buccaneer Edition, that's the one. Don't even remember what I fucking pre-ordered. Well, I did. So, anyway, that's the size difference. It's huge. The power of editing. Alright. So, it's fucking huge. Not gonna lie. There's a little bit of texture on top. I mean, nothing too fancy, but other than that, nothing really worth noting. Right then! First up, we have the Art of AC4's... Art of AC4, so... It's just some stuff, really. So, that's there. This fucking monster. Which is the Edward Kenway statuette. The AC3 had a similar one with Connor. So I've got that one sitting up on my desk, so grandfather and grandson can be together. So leave that there. In here we have the exclusive lithographs. Let's see which two we've got, I should say. So we have this one, which is very nice. And we've just got some scenery of the jackdaw. I hope that can be seen. And here we have the soundtrack, which is, well, you may not be able to see it very well, but I'm going to be putting that on later.
Sweet.
And for those of us who got our games pre-ordered at EB, you will also receive an exclusive map, which, you know, is nice. And on the back, there will be your code. Don't even bother trying to input this code, because I would have already have used it. And finally, we've got the game, which inside will have all your DLCs, so the Blades of Toledo, Black Island, and Missing Secrets, I think it is. So yeah, I'm going to crack this open and play it, and you guys who already have played it, I'm going to sort this shit out, and I will see you guys later.